Well, good morning, everyone. I'm Natasha Brown with your morning digital news brief for Monday, September 30th. Homicide detectives are searching for clues now in a triple shooting in Kensington. Eyewitness News cameras captured Philadelphia police rushing a female victim to the hospital after she was gunned down along with another man and woman near D Street and Indiana Avenue. Both women are critical. The man did not survive. And a woman is recovering after she was injured in a partial apartment building collapse in Germantown. It happened yesterday afternoon on the 5300 block of Wayne Avenue. Police say the 52-year-old woman was injured while leaving the house. The Red Cross is now helping the residents forced from their homes by this collapse. The building was undergoing renovations at the time. And the celebration of the Jewish New Year, it is underway. Rosh Hashanah began last night at sundown. It's one of the most important high holidays on the Jewish calendar. The two-day celebration is a time for personal reflection and to praise God's creation of the world. Now let's check the eyewitness weather forecast. Here's meteorologist Matt Peterson. Good morning.
Hey there, Natasha. It's going to be a day that is very seasonal. Not a bad way to end September with temperatures that are going to be in the 70s. We're going to have a mix of sun and clouds out there. So again, pretty good. We're also, though, going to watch for a couple of maybe scattered rain showers as we head through the afternoon and some of the evening hours, too. So future weather by 3 o'clock, you see north and west of the city. That will be our best chance early on in the afternoon for a couple of those spotty showers to develop. Even by the time we hit that drive time home, 5, 6, 7 o'clock for that evening commute, while it's not a washout across I-95, still could maybe be flicking the windshield wipers. And again, especially if you're taking the turnpike north, traveling on 78 through the Lehigh Valley, that will still continue to be your best shot for some showers through the later parts of the day. And then once we hit the overnight, showers will eventually clear out. Generally speaking, it should be a Tuesday that we will have once again a partly cloudy day. Temperatures though are going to be on the rise. It's a hot start to October. High pressure is down to our south. That ridge is going to allow our conditions to stay relatively dry. We could even be looking for record-breaking temperatures for the middle of the week, especially on Wednesday. Our forecast high is 92. The record high for Wednesday is 87. 7-day forecast shows 72 for the high today, 80s tomorrow, 90s, Natasha, by Wednesday. And then we cool off very fall-like for Friday and into the weekend.
All right, Matt, thank you so much. Remember, you can always get Matt's most up-to-date forecast and also the latest stories right here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the Morning Digital Brief. I'm Natasha Brown. Have a good day, everyone.